Ladies and gentlemen, theater enthusiasts and lovers of the stage, welcome to Broadway Cafe. I'm Nolan.
I'm Logan.
I'm Zoe.
I'm Denise.
I'm Max.
I'm Ashley.
I'm Eli.
And I'm Sarah, and we'll be your hosts for this night of timeless classics.
We appreciate each and every one of you for coming out, and we invite you to sit back and relax.
You're in for a real treat. We'll be singing a variety of songs ranging from modern shows like Frozen and Six
to fan favorites of the Golden Age such as Guys and Dolls and Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Speaking of which, here's Hugh Hawkins playing Chitty Chitty Bang Bang on the bass from the classic musical Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
Wow, what a performance. He can play bass and sing with us. We have another great duo lined up for you. This iconic sister duo, Mason and Madison, singing for the first time in forever from Frozen, which may or may not be the only Frozen song this night.
The window is open, so's that door.
I didn't know they did that anymore.
Who knew we owned 8,000 silent planes?
For years I roamed these empty halls.
Why have a ballroom with no balls?
Finally they're opening up the gates.
Actual real life people,
it'll be totally strange. But why am I so ready for this change? For the first time in forever, there'll be music, there'll be light. For the first time in forever, I'll be dancing through the night.
Don't know if I'm elated or gassy,
but I'm somewhere in that zone. 'Cause for the first time in forever, I won't be alone.
I can't wait to meet everyone.
What if I meet the one?
Tonight, imagine me gown and all,
virtually draped against the wall,
the picture of sophisticated grace.
I suddenly see him standing there, a beautiful stranger, tall and fair.
I wanna stuff some chocolate in my face.
But then we laugh and talk all evening,
which is totally bizarre.
Nothing like the life I've led so far. It's for the first time in forever, there'll be magic, there'll be fun. For the first time in forever, I could be noticed by someone. And I know it's totally crazy to dream I'd find romance, but for the first time in forever, at least I've got a chance.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Put on a show. Make one wrong move and everyone will know. It's only for today.
It's only for tonight.
It's agony to wait.
It's agony to wait.
Her guards to open up the gate.
For the first time in forever.
Don't let them in. Don't let them see.
I'm getting what I'm dreaming of.
Be the good girl you always have to be.
A chance to change my only world.
Conceal.
A chance to find true love.
Conceal. Don't feel. Don't let them
know. I know it all ends tomorrow, so it has to be today. It's for the first time in forever.
Hey, Denise, I don't know what it is, but it's like every girl I talk to lately doesn't like me. What should I do?
Man, maybe you're just down on your luck.
I mean, maybe, but it's like anything I do doesn't help.
Well, do you have any talents? Anything to impress a lady?
I mean, I can sing, I can dance, I guess.
Well, the boys might have a song for you. And who knows, maybe a lady out there will change your luck. Please welcome the tenors and bassists singing Luck Be a Lady from Guys and Dolls.
Wow, what a performance. Now, what's the next song again?
I think it's Everlasting from Tuck Everlasting.
I've never heard of that one. Do you know how it goes? On second thought, I'm not sure that's quite the song for you. Maybe Emily can show us how it's done. Please welcome Emily Cortero.
There are two ways home, down one long road, one clear path to two conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade or is it everlasting? I I could return to my mother like nothing has happened, live like an imposter for 6 long years, turn 17, and good girl when you foster, drinks from the vial and her past disappears. There are 2 ways home, down 1 long road, 1 clear path to 2 conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade or is it everlasting? Or I put the tux behind me and pull up the anchor, ride the wheel plenty for all that it's worth, turn 17, then 18, then 20, for a life is the greatest wonder on earth. Can I, should I, do I drink? Can I, should I, will I? There are 2 ways home, down 1 long road, 1 clear path to 2 conclusions. Does the story end or never end? Does the secret fade or is it everlasting? Is it everlasting?
That was beautiful. There's nothing I love more than love.
Me too. Our next song is such a perfect dedication of love.
Please welcome Eva Burns singing Edelweiss from The Sound of Music in honor of her Nana Mason.
How sweet was that family tradition? Your family is the closest bond that you can have. I mean, my brother and I butt heads a lot. But hey, I obviously still love him. Yo, Sam, I got an idea. right here, right now. I put the offer out. I don't want to chase it down, but I know you see it. You run with me, and I can cut you free out of the treachery of walls you keep in. So trade that typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can play it sensible, the king of conventional. Or you can risk it all and see. Don't you wanna get away from the same old part you gotta play? Cause I got what you need, so come with me and take the ride. It'll take you to the other side. Cause you can do like you do, or you can do like me. Stay in the cage, or you finally take the key. Oh man, suddenly you're free to fly. It'll take you to the other side.
Okay, my friend, you wanna cut me in? Well, I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. Cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that whole show you do. You're onto something, really it's something. But I live among the swells, we don't pick up peanut shells. I'll have to leave that up to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with this uptown part I get to play? Cause I got what I need and I don't wanna take the ride. I don't need to see the other side, so go and do like you do. I'm good to do like me, ain't in a cage, so I don't need to take the key. Oh man, can't you see I'm doing fine? I don't need to see the other side.
But is this really how you like to spend your days? Coffee and misery, parties and plays.
If I were mixed up with you, I'd be the talk of the town. Disgraced and disowned, another one of the clowns.
But you would finally live a little, finally laugh a little. Just let me give you the freedom to dream, and it'll wake you up, cure your aching. Take your walls and start them breaking. Now that's a deal, this seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Well, fair enough, you'd want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7, we can shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
I'd do 8.
12.
Maybe 9.
10.
Don't you wanna get away to a whole new part you gotta play? Cause I got what you need, so come with me and take the ride to the other side. So we can do like I do,
or we can do like me.
Forget the cage, cause we know how to make the key. Oh man, can't you see we're doing fine? We're going to the other side.
We can do like I do,
to the other side.
So we can do like
we're going to the other side.
Cause if we do, we're going
to the other side.
We're going to the other side.
Wow, those brothers really killed it, didn't they? Let's change the flow, though. Let's go from how those men do business to how these women get their business done with them, with the sopranos and altos singing "Wash That Man Right Out of My Hair" from South Pacific.
Yeah. the show and school and robotics. Oh, it's all piling up so fast.
Don't worry, man. It'll be okay.
I can't help it. It's just so stressful.
Well, have you ever heard of the saying, Hakuna Matata?
What's that mean?
Hakuna Matata! What a wonderful phrase!
Hakuna Matata! Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you?
Those two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa here.
Why?
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma had a certain appeal. He could clear the savanna after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
He was ashamed.
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what's in a name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the church.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Sing it, kid.
It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna
Matata, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata, Hakuna, Matata.
I say Hakuna, y'all say Matata,
Hakuna, Matata,
Hakuna, Matata,
Tata.
Wow, what an awesome performance. I just love The Lion King. Next up, we have the amazing Lily Schwartz and Isabella Wallace singing Disappear from Dear Evan Hansen.
Guys like you and me, we're just the losers who keep waiting to be seen, right? I mean, no one seems to care or stops to notice that we're there, so we get lost in the in-between. But if you can somehow keep them thinking of me and make me more than an abandoned memory, well, that means we matter too. It means someone will see that you are there. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should come and go and have no one know he was ever even here. No one deserves to disappear. To disappear. Disappear. It's true. And if you've always been that barely in the background kind of guy, you still matter. And even if you're somebody who can't escape the feeling that the world's passed you by, you still matter. If you never get around to doing some remarkable thing, that doesn't mean that you're not worth remembering. Think of the people who need to know they need to. So we need to show them. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to fade away. No one should flicker out or have any doubt that it matters that they are here. No one deserves to disappear. To disappear. Disappear. When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, all you want is for somebody to find you. When you're falling in a forest and when you hit the ground, all you need is for somebody to find you. No one deserves to be forgotten. No one deserves to disappear. No one should flicker out or have any doubt that it matters that they are here. No one deserves to disappear. 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 To disappear, disappear.
What are you at your phone about?
Oh, it's this dude. He's the love of my life, and we're gonna get married together forever.
All right, how'd you meet him?
Well, I walked past him in the hallway, and my friend gave me his Instagram, so now I've been looking at his posts, and his stories, and his reposts, and his
so
comments.
So, he's a stranger.
Hans is not a stranger.
Okay, then what's his last name?
Of the Southern Isles?
Foot size.
Foot size doesn't matter.
But knowing a man before you marry him, kinda does.
You've got opinions on my life and my relations, but let me tell you what.
Okay, enlighten me.
Love is the one thing that has zero complications, and I can trust my gut.
You frighten me.
Some people know their hearts the minute true love starts.
Some people read a lot of books.
I like books. Some people simply know when true love says hello.
Some folks are taken in by curly locks and princely looks.
He does have princely looks. Ah, we agree on that one.
Right. What color eyes does he have? All I'm saying is when you go to climb a mountain, you don't just jump to the top.
If it's true love, you can.
There's scaling and scrambling and too many steps for counting. And the work doesn't stop.
Maybe for you.
Love's not an easy climb. You have to take your time.
We get a whole life, that's the plan.
That's not a plan. Love's not a thing you get. It's work and tears and sweat.
So says a sweaty, smelly mountain man.
Oh, what do you know about love? What do you know about love? What do you know about love? What do you know about love?
Have you even kissed a girl? I mean a human girl.
Oh.
What do you know about anything,
anything? Anyone with half a brain would have worn some winter gear.
Anyone with half a life would have one friend who's not a deer.
I do. Any fool who runs headlong is gonna bang their head.
Any fool who
doesn't jump right now is probably gonna end up
dead.
Like I said, are you okay?
I've been better.
You should have listened to me. I've got good instincts. I know danger when I see it. Just like I know love when I see it. Whoa! Thank you. It's not quite how I thought we'd end up.
You have to think things through in life and in love.
Touché.
All right, here we go. You ready? Yeah.
I'd like to point out that we've come a good long way here. And that you're, wow, really strong.
I lift a lot of ice. You saved my life just now, I guess I gotta say here. My first impression was wrong.
And see, you're nice.
That jump was really brave.
Your catch was quite a save.
You've got some guts.
You've got some brains.
Thanks. With miles and miles to go, I guess it's nice to know that I can trust you. Though the question still remains, what do you know about love? Just be careful. What do you know about love?
Have a little faith.
At least we know one thing. This trip should be interesting. What do you know about love? What do you know about love?
Man, what do they know about love?
You know those people that you never thought you'd be friends with, and it turns out that they're actually your best friend now?
Yeah, like those roommates from Wicked.
Exactly. Speaking of which, here's Ashley McPheron and Denise Smith performing For Good from Wicked.
That people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets the boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better because I knew you? I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made from what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew you. Because I knew you. I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blamed me for. But then I
guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets the boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for
Wow, they have an amazing friendship, don't they?
I know. I wonder how well they know each other. That reminds me, how well do the couples in the church know each other?
May we have the Schwartzes come up to the stage?
Welcome to our game show, Who's Most Likely Two Couples Edition.
Okay, one of us is going to ask you a question now. When you answer with the blue balloon will be for David, and the pink balloon will be for Christy.
All right, stand back to back. Oh. Here is your first question. Who's most likely to talk to the Uber driver?
Which is yes. Oh, okay. I got it.
For your second question, who snores the loudest?
The better driver. Who's most likely to send an I'm on my way text while still getting ready?
Who is most likely to get lost while using a GPS?
Now for a real test question. Who asked the other out for the first date?
And for your final question, who said, I love you first?
Thank you so much. You may go back to your seats. I think the girls definitely won that.
No, the guys definitely did.
What are you talking about? Do you see how many times they lifted up that pink balloon?
Whatever.
All right, well, let's see who does it better. Here's the high schoolers singing Anything You Can Do from Andy Get Your Gun.
I can shoot a partridge with a single cartridge.
I can get a sparrow with a bow and arrow.
I can do most anything.
Can you bake a pie?
No.
Neither can I.
Anything you can sing, I can sing
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can. Yes, I can.
I can take a Snapchat anywhere that I'm at.
People love my Insta, and I have a Finsta.
I use Threads instead of X.
You really use Threads?
No.
Nobody does.
I could be a racer, quite a steeplechaser.
I can jump a hurdle, even with my girdle.
I can open any safe
without being caught.
Sure.
That's what I thought.
Anything you can sing, I can sing longer. I can sing anything longer than you.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
I think we won.
The girls really killed it. You know what lady always kills it? Madonna.
Like in Evita?
Yes, especially when she sang Don't Cry For Me, Argentina.
I'm sure our next performer will kill it too. Here's Zoe Connor singing Don't Cry For Me, Argentina from Evita.
I still need your love after all that I've done. You won't believe me. All you will see is a girl you once knew, although she's dressed up to the nines. At sixes and sevens with you, I had to let it happen. I had to change. Couldn't stay all my life down at Hill, looking out of the window, staying out of the sun. So I chose freedom, running around, trying everything new, but nothing impressed me at all. I never expected it to. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is, I never left you. All through my wild days, my mad existence, I kept my promise. Don't keep your distance. And as for fortune, and as for fame, I never invited them in. Though it seemed to the world they were all I desired. They are illusions, they're not the solutions they promised to be. The my mod existence. I kept my promise, don't keep your distance. Have I said too much? There is nothing more that I can think of to say to you. But all you have to do is look at me to know that every word is true.
This next song is from Six. Jim, which girl sings this again?
Sarah is going to sing this one, Denise.
No, I mean, like, which one of the wives from Henry VIII is this about?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Which one? Was it the one that was divorced?
No.
Oh, divorced, beheaded, and... The one that was beheaded?
Nope.
Oh, the one that died?
I think so.
Do you even know?
Anyway, let's welcome Sarah Quartero singing Heart of Stone from the musical Six.
You've got a good heart, but I know it changes. A restless tide, untamable. You came my way and I knew a storm could come too. You lift me high or let me fall. But I took your hand, promised I'd withstand any blaze you blew my way. Cause something inside, it solidified, and I knew always stay. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your best, but I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fire's burnt, when the wind has blown, when the water's dry, you'll still find stone. My heart of stone. You say we're perfect, a perfect family. You hold us close for the world to see. And when I say you're the only one I've ever loved, I mean those words truthfully. But I know without my son, your love could disappear. I know it isn't fair, but I don't care, cause my love will still be here. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your best, but I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fire's burnt, the wind has blown, when the water's dry, you'll still find stone. My heart of stone. Soon I'll have to go. I'll never see him grow, but I hope my son will know he'll never be alone. Cause like a river runs dry and leaves its scars behind, I'll be by your side, cause my love is set in stone. Yeah, you can fill me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your best, but I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. The fire's burned, the wind has blown, the water's dry, but you'll still find stone. My heart of stone can't break me, can't break me, stone can't break me, can't break me, stone can't break me, you'll still find stone. My heart of stone.
Before we get into our final song, we have a few people we would like to thank.
This show would not be possible without our incredible band.
Let's thank... Let's thank Jim Watkins on bass.
Kyle Gardner on guitar.
Kyle Jenkins on drums.
And our very own Jim Wilson on the keys.
We would also like to thank all of our incredible volunteers. Thank you for all your hard work. This wouldn't be possible without y'all.
We would also like to thank our incredible choreographer, Tiffany Arnold.
And we would like to thank each and every one of you for showing up and supporting us with your hard-earned 9-to-5 money.
And last but not least, we can't forget our choir director, Ben Turner.
Thank you so much, high schoolers. So how about this youth choir, right? I know. Directing them is both a joy and a privilege, and I know that you as a church family are so incredibly proud of them as well for all of their hard work and their wonderful musical talents. And so thank you again for being here tonight, supporting them and supporting their talents. But there's another way that you can help support them tonight. Yes, we are here to also raise money for choir tour. How many of you have ever been on a choir tour, a band trip, orchestra trip, you know, anything like that, okay? Keep your hand up if it was a life-changing, memorable moment and you had fun. Exactly. And so this year, our youth will be traveling once again, just like every summer. So you have a couple of ways of giving tonight. One is by the QR code. And so take your phone out, open your camera, and scan that, and a little link will come up, and you can put as much money in there as you would like. And so another way of giving on each table is a top hat. And that top hat should be turned upside down to where you can put a wallet in there. Or if you use checks, just put a check in there, sign it. We'll take it from there. And, of course, we also take cash. So this year's choir tour is going to be a Gulf Coast trip. So we will leave Plano and head to Clinton, Mississippi, where... We will stop at Mississippi College, my alma mater, so I can show them around a little bit. And then the following day, we'll head down to Mobile, Alabama, and we'll sing at a church there. And then we'll spend a couple of days on the Mississippi Gulf Coast. And so while there, we'll hit at a church. And we will also visit Ship Island. I'm looking forward to sharing a little bit of Mississippi with them. And so then we'll head over to the Big Easy, New Orleans. And so then following New Orleans, we'll head up to Shreveport. And so throughout that whole trip, we'll sing at churches, nursing homes, and probably gas stations and wherever they'll listen to us, really. And so then we'll finish here in Plano with our homecoming concert. So once again, thank you so much for being here tonight, and thank you so much for supporting these wonderful youth. I'm so proud of them. And to give you a little glimpse, into what youth choir looks like, here's a video from last year's choir tour. Enjoy. We'll be right back.
Jim Carrey.